Hi everyone, here's a short video about how to use the Pressreader app to read newspapers and magazines on your device. Here I'm using an iPad. I've downloaded the Pressreader app from the Apple App Store and installed it onto my device. This window that pops up can just be closed, and on the left hand side I need to tap on the word accounts, and then I need to tap on sign in. And I need to sign in with libraries and groups, so tap the libraries and groups button in the bottom right, and then you need to select your library. So you tap on that, and then you just type in the word central on your keyboard, and the top of the list should be Central Highlands Libraries. Tap on that, then tap where it says type your library card number. It's going to be 35/something or other. It's on the back of your library card. And then tap underneath that where it says PIN required and type in your PIN, and then tap the sign in button just below that. And you can see in the top left hand corner I'm signed in as Graham Booth. On the left hand side I'm going to tap on browse, and that's going to show me some newspapers and magazines that are current. I can see lots of categories there. At the bottom there's a spot for languages. If I tap on that and choose English, then I can see lots of magazines and newspapers are in English. So scroll up and down the categories of magazines that are available, and tap on automotive, and then I can see lots of magazines about cars and motorbikes. Hit the little back arrow up the top left hand corner and tap on computers and technology, and there's lots of magazines about computers and technology. I'm going to tap on the USA magazine Popular Mechanics and tap the read button up the top. This downloads the magazine onto my device, so I could read it later when I'm not connected to the internet. And I can see it loading up, and there's the cover. And I slide from right to left on my screen. I see the next two pages, which are big colored ads, and the next two pages, and the next two pages, and the next two, still advertising. At the moment, it's still catching up, it's still downloading the magazine, so I can't see the contents of this next page. But once it's up, I can just slide through. When I want to read an article, I pinch my fingers apart on the screen to zoom in. And then I can scroll up and down when I've got a sized text that's easy for my eyes to read, and slide left to right as well to read the rest of the article on the next page. Pinching my fingers back together zooms me out, and then I can slide to the next page and the next page. If I tap in the middle of the screen gently once, I can see the various pages as thumbnails underneath and scroll across there and tap on a thumbnail for a page I'd like to read. And again, zoom in with pinching my fingers apart on the screen to read that particular article. Once I finish reading that, I can pinch my fingers back together, tap in the middle of the screen, and tap the top arrow pointing back to the left to see that magazine, and tap that arrow again to go back to this screen, and tap it once more, that left pointing arrow up the top, to see where I was choosing the magazines. If I tap it once more down the bottom, I can choose newspapers. Now it's loaded up a lot of newspapers, but not all of them are in English. So I'm just going to hit that back arrow up the top and go down to languages at the bottom and choose English. Now I can see English newspapers from all over the world, not just English speaking countries. If I wanted to go to Thailand and read an English newspaper over there, there is one. The Bangkok Post. When I tap on that, it opens up to show me today's copy of the Bangkok Post and recent issues as well. There's also supplements. I'm going to tap on the read button up here, and that'll open this newspaper up and download it again onto my device to read later when I'm offline and not connected to the internet. And again, as I slide from right to left on the screen, I'll see the next page and the next page in this newspaper. And if I want to read the contents, I pinch my fingers apart to zoom in and slide up and down as I read that page from the newspaper from Thailand. Again, tap in the middle of the screen and I can hit the next page and the next page. Tapping also gives me the option to scroll through the various thumbnails of other pages in the newspaper. Hit the back arrow and it takes me back to here. Hope you've enjoyed this video.